Ivana will be defender. Are we happy with this? She has the deflect. So let's see, where do I go with this guy? I'm gonna have to use up some more of these. Is he going to turn back again? It's not good, because yellow is, I believe, getting really strong at the same time. I want to go and take that yellow castle, the undead one, which is now not undead anymore. Okay, let's get in the boat. Getting some experience. Oh, I like this one. I'm gonna get that. Always gonna get the fire elementals when I summon, plus it'll be stronger that I like. It would be really nice to be able to get him some troops. He does need, if I can get him some artifacts, he's definitely a very strong hero with all the magic. But with no luck and no morale, it's not good. He's got one luck, but that's basically not enough. Okay, so I'm gonna stay and wait to see what happens here. If this undead doesn't wanna go and attack the blue castle, he's just gonna disappear. This massive army is just gonna disappear, and that would be sad. I don't wanna see that. Okay, I'm not sure. I think that maybe he will disappear. He doesn't want to attack me or the blue castle. I don't think he has time to waste like that. All right, take a look at some of the hero movements here. He had a yellow knight. Okay, it's that one, and so he's going to try and take whatever castle's over here. I have a feeling that yellow is the leader and the sort of the faction that's been playing the smartest so far. Okay, well, let's just buy some more troops. That's looking nice, 277 minotaurs. So blue is just around here. I'm sure they don't have any other castles. I'm just curious to do a little con here again. That's challenging, and this one is challenging. Now, if this guy could leave, I want to go, because it does seem pretty certain now that, well, I can't be certain, but it seems like you can go into these, like they respawn every week, because I see the computers going into, they've gone into this one so many times. This is unfortunate, this AI seems to, it's just going to go away. He's just going back and forth. I don't want to go out and face him, so we'll see what happens once he's gone, but it doesn't look good because yellow has his castle. They're going to be very strong now, I think. I would like to take stuff with this hero. Anything that I can get some necromancy going would be nice, but everything on the map is just super strong. That brown hero again went into the orc tunnels. The water is so pretty. Let's go this way. So once this is over, I am going to be playing a little bit tougher, I believe. I have to actually go and engage someone. If I just sit here, I won't be able to win the game. It is possible that Brown has another castle, but I doubt it. But he's about to leave the game now. I don't know how many days it's been. 7 days and he'll be gone if he doesn't own a castle. So he's still there. Oh gosh, I'm gonna have to wait. If I wait this week out, he should be gone. If he has a castle, he won't be gone. He's got these two gold mines. Okay, Gotta scout with this guy first. I wanna go here, the observatory. Okay, another undead hero. Let's take a look here. The blue is going to come back. He just went down somewhere. And then this guy is going to flee again. We got some... This one is possibly the scariest one. That is scary, goodness. Definitely a magic hero would be useless there, so I have the right hero to face that one. Gonna drain all my mana before I get to do anything. Do I want goblins? Oh, I can see the castle over here. So Brown does have a castle over here, but it's not defended at all. I'm gonna see if I can take it, because... I don't know. If there's one skeleton in there, I can take it. Maybe, actually. I probably need these goblins. Gonna be a new week. Is he going for it? He's going for it. There's nothing out there, man. Okay, so I don't know what Brown's doing. He is heading over to take this, I guess. He's gonna have to fight over 50 green dragons, which is going to hurt him, I would say. But he seems to want that pretty badly. I'm gonna look around a bit on the different troops. So we have this one, Kaelid, very nasty up here. Anything else here? And on top we have this one I haven't seen. Very weak. And the other Brown faction troop here. Kind of weak, yes. Wait, what? Oh. Hi to this guy. Yeah. Definitely only have four angels, archangels. That's all I can see right now. Okay, I'm gonna go and see if I can attack the work tunnels before anyone comes at me. These dragons are very expensive. Let's buy one. And he's bought some more troops already. I'll grab this. Join me. And why not? Okay, run out of movement. So that was the strangest thing. We actually had the blue just leave their castle with brown nearby so they could just go in and take over. So let's see. He's sitting in there now. Brown is definitely in the game. And what is Melodia going to do now? She has been unwilling to fight him before, so I'm pretty sure she's not going to try to take it back. She's going to come for another castle. Is she coming for mine? Let's find out, I guess. All right. I'm a little scared if she can get through here. Using teleportation, probably from here to here, maybe. It looks like she could, so I'm gonna have to see what she's gonna do. I'm gonna stay right here. I can probably go up a little bit, because I think the teleportation takes quite a lot, so she wouldn't reach me at least. And if she gets all the way to me, I think it's about time for a big fight. Oops, clicking too much. This week. Week of Antelope, the lion's favorite week. Okay, Melodia is not into teleportation apparently, which is good. It's a pretty strange hobby. She's just sitting over there and... Oh wow, look at those reinforcements right there. Bunch of ghosts. I don't want to tangle with a couple of these. But I am going to now move up a bit more. Oh, let's actually get these reinforcements. Two more dragons. And whatever else I can get here. Got 25 dragons. Still challenging. Let's move up. I want to get to test this, see if my theory is correct. Looks like I will be able to now. Unless Melodia comes right over here, then maybe I'll just take a stand and attack her. Don't necessarily like it, but she's probably... I would say she's weaker than most of the other ones I've seen, so yeah. Get this mine. What is this? There's a troop on there. Not good. He's probably gonna come for me, so whatever I do now, he's gonna get to me. Let's go in here. Well, I can see that... Oh, never mind. The blue did have a castle right here. Now it's been taken over by teal here. So it was brown, and brown took another castle. The castles are... And here's another teal one. They have that one. And I guess purple most likely... might have this one here. Okay, now let's see, where's the teal army? It's over here. I don't want to meet that one. If anything, I'm not really afraid of that one attacking my castle too much, because it doesn't have a lot of units that can attack me inside the walls. So that would be a great thing if it comes. I really hope she comes. Let's test, finally, if the Orc Tunnels has any orcs in it these days. It does, so it looks like you can just keep attacking these maybe once every week. That's very new. Okay. Wow. Let's see how this goes then, what's in here. Mm-hmm. gonna put my hydras right here to defend there, and minotaurs to defend here, and let's see, where do I want this one?
Is that enough?